Okay, take fucking three, beginning now. This is the third time I've had to record this video. First time the power went out, the second time the fuse blew. And this is the third time. Now, if I remember correctly, yep. There's a bike.
I'm taking the bike.
Oh, fuck, three goddamn times. I mean, we used to have fuse wire all the damn time. In fact, I was almost positive we still had some. Ah, of course I'll get bumped off the damn bike. Man, maybe. Well, I'm still doing this for the next few hours. That's right. Well, it's not as if you're not going to get up, get up early to play it. That's what. Shit. You need that. Yeah, I'm listening. It's kind of like routine, maybe, so often, like, oh, fuck. Follow me into the bridge. Huh?
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades mantengan su información de búsqueda. Hemos enviado
reportes a su posición. Depending on the size of the tree, I might get flung off it. But it's the second goddamn time you need to show up. Oh, fuck. Thought I had lost them. And they just so happen to be driving one of the full, fucking things I actually like. God, fucking damn it! Normally I can. Normally I have a fucking helicopter. It's just that the distance between where I spawned and where my target is isn't actually that far. And that's what happens. And I get wounded and I'm down. And my homie comes, heals me ups.
God damn, that was close.
Well, you're making some more. You can say whatever the hell you want. I stopped trying to make you stop swearing. I mean, sure, I know for a fact you're going to continue swearing. You're going to continue swearing, I just...
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
You just got to, You've toned it down a little bit, which means you haven't sworn as much as you usually do. But you do swear a lot. How the fuck am I still hunted? Oh, those motherfuckers are actually still following me. Okay. Can't even quick travel to another place. There we go. Fucking finally. I'm not, oh, what the fuck's the name of that fella from the TV show? Tom Dubois. He's a character from the Boondocks. He's got a crippling fear of being annually raped in prison. Yeah, apparently he got it from a TV show he watched when he was younger.
Looks like the Cocaleros are putting together a big shipment to hand over to the cartel.
No.
Hold on. Engage targets.
Come on.
Just requested a rebel recon of this area.
Sending our intel on enemy positions.
God, I wanted to go in all sneaky like and shit like I tried the first fucking time. But now I'm hunted, that's good, that's better than being engaged. No, you gotta be fucking kidding.
Find some fucking cover!
We need what's in that truck, don't blow it up.
Well done. I'll have the rebels come pick this stuff up.
Oh no, he's surrendered. That is a lady. No shit. Fuck.
We're good.
I asked the rebels to recon the area.
Good my ass, man. And now we've got a helicopter coming in. We're flying by.
Drone is airborne.
Now where is he?
Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some.
God, it feels so good. Shooting through the bush and not seeing if your bullets actually hit them. Oh, it's got that little target thing above them when you manage to sight them. Sometimes you have to shoot them through something. I.e. mainly bushes. Actually, it's always bushes. Because you can't, oh man, sometimes windows.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Yeah. Seriously, only two?
We got rebels throwing down the cartel. What's our play?
Something's burning. Smells like something's burning. Did you leave the element on? Bring your food over here. That could be the smell. Yeah, bring it closer. Yeah, that's the smell. Okay. How much else do we have? Ghosts. Ain't that ironic?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
That's behind the damn hill. Oh, he or she is behind the hill. Push the wrong button again. I'll be honest, the only Espanol song that I might like, well, that I can think of, no, it's not the only one actually. So what's the name of that fellow on the Fast and Furious series? He made that song, Danzo Lou something. He's too far away. He's over the hill, so to speak. Oh over the hill around the corner behind the shed or building.
We're done here. The cartel won't get any coca from these guys anymore. Now we exfil and wait for the fallout.
Okay, there was one more mission over here, which is why I haven't gotten those skill points. Fantastic. You know, I wonder if those other files actually saved. Usually when the recording gets interrupted, you, and by interrupt I mean no more space left. Well, it's been ages since this fella last uploaded. Oh, what was I saying? Oh, crap. Oh, shit, now I've legitimately forgotten. Before it was just a brain thing, I still had a bit of it in my head. What the hell was it? Yeah, it's gone. Helicopter?
I asked the rebels to send them a vehicle.
Wake up there.
Hola, Yankee. We got your chopper.
I'll pilot.
Of course I'll pilot.
That's right.
There's no other human player around. Oh, shit.
A respected cocalero named Chavez is trying to spur the locals to revolt against Madre Coca. We need to keep him alive at all costs.
Yep, that's a good one. Oh, well, we could actually see it from up here. No. I've never seen, actually seen Point Break.
Up on the agricultural cooperative now.
There's Chavez. He's probably about to make his big speech. More like a big middle finger to the cartel. The guy's got balls, I'll give him that.
Let's see if we can talk some sense into him before this gets ugly.
Who demonios are you? Did Madre Coca send you?
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oiga. You didn't answer my question.
I'm a friend, and I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake.
Mistake? Usted que sabe. Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca's gonna send her people, and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent? That's your answer? Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo. I must speak with my people.
This is Nomad. We're at the agricultural cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the cocaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal. A true revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking, Bowman. The cartel is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels we're serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it. I'll put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a
Before the cartel came, we were our own men. Hombres libres. Sembrábamos café and tended our field with pride. What are we now? ¿Qué nos ha hecho esta diabólica mujer? ¿Qué nos ha hecho Madre Coca?
Now which way is he gonna go? In the exact way I wasn't gonna be.
Everyone on the ground, get down!
We want to copy that.
Open That's a good thing he died. Oh, where the hell is he? Oh boy.
We wrapped it up. Chavez is secure.
Good work. Keep digging for intel on Madre Coca's operations. We need to know where the coca leaves are going and where they're being stored prior to transit.
Roger that. We're on it.
Ah, friggin' knew it. So we're gonna need two more ejectors. Wait, well, it was one, two. How much is it? How much you want to be we're going to actually kill this bitch? Just seems like a killable person that you're going to have to kill. Okay, wait, let me just see. One, two. Oh, maybe it's three. Motorcycle. Viva la revolución. Oh, no, that's Italiano. Not Espanol. God, I want to learn how to speak multiple languages. You know, just so I can tell a person to go fuck themselves. Oh, so sweet. Oh, no, wait, that's not what I want. I really use that one, actually. Now, hopefully it takes me more damage before it gets destroyed by a fucking rotor blade.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Which means we'll meet you there. Ah, oh, goddammit. Oh shit. Come on, pull the shit. It's happened to me several times. One time, I actually went further down the mountain. Almost all the way down, in fact. Oh, that was a fun thing to see. Oh, Jesus, I didn't even go good. I went far, but the damn bike didn't. Oh, wait, here it comes. Oh, maybe the thing hadn't updated.
Thanks.
Oh, there it is. You know, in all this brush, I could barely see it. Oh, wait, there it goes again.
Deploying
hit the Rick. Oh, yeah, it's got a very, very unfunny joke.
Roger that. Target marked.
Moving to a good sight line.
Lost visual on the target.
Got it. Moving.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Oops,
target acquired.
One.
Copy. Target marked.
Come on. Oh, the fella's in the bunker, isn't it? Oh, that's fine.
Let me find a good position. Say the word, boss. Firing.
He's gone.
Okay, we're still all right.
Please no barbed wire. Please no barbed wire. Goddamn barbed wire. Why are you? Fuck. Have to go all the way.
Narco with submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Close to the container.
God, I actually prefer to use this weapon in semi. Well, most of the weapons in semi.
Schedule on coca shipments going out of the freight yard here in Tabacal. Who feels like getting their hands dirty?
Okay, now, how far away is that? Actually, we'll go do that one first.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Yes, I shall drive. You could all force yourself into the car later. Like that fella did, and that fella did, and the third fella did. Ignore me. I haven't got no much to say, really. I'm starting to get hungry, actually. But I had a big feed earlier. Maybe some bread will do it. Then I had some scrambled earlier. I had some scrambled eggs. But shouldn't have gone off road. I mean, it's just a single person. Gonna take off and then take the chicken. Of course, that only applies if they do chicken.
Sniper in the tower.
And there is our observation post. Oh, of course, there's bound to be a follow there.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
I missed fire.
Oh, shit. Why can't I select you?
Position.
I need to get to a better position.
Got the target.
Roger. Target acquired. Wait one. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. That tango's down.
Yep, he surrendered. Which is probably why I couldn't auto-sync him. I'm off sinking. You know, sink mark? Good shot him. I think I need that. No. Okay, which is the way up. The fuck was that sound? Ah, here we go.
It's a route plan for a convoy that moves along the Death Road. A security team rides along with it. There's a name here. Salazar. Bowman, we're picking up chatter about a cartel lieutenant by the name of Salazar. You got anything on him?
Yes. Jorge Salazar. Madrecoca's baby boy.
Say again?
The story goes something like this. Salazar was 17 years old and working in the fields when Madrecoca took over Tabacal. She took a liking to him from the start. Said he reminded her of her own son, who died when he was about Jorge's age. She offered Jorge a job. Jorge's father protested. So, she had the old man stuffed in the sack of tires and set him on fire. Jorge has been her adopted son and right-hand man ever since.
That's seriously fucked up.
Salazar's probably the one person in the world Madrecoca really trusts. We grab him, it'll turn her world upside down.
We'll see what we can do.
Okay, anything else? Nope. Let's grab Jorge first.
In ink, where your eyebrows used to be. Don't touch that dial, more music on the way.
Or is some people like me insulting George? Patel. Yeah, I'm thinking of somebody else from Halo Reach. I think his number
Holy
was George052.
I've heard stories about the Death Road, but it's a whole other thing to see it up close.
Madrecoca's right-hand man is a local by the name of Salazar. She depends on him for everything. Let's see how she reacts when we take him into custody.
Yeah, that's a disaster waiting to happen.
Waiting to happen? More like happens all the damn time. I wouldn't ride that road with a gun to my head.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
There's the fire on these shitheads.
What is this Death Road they keep on speaking of?
Fucking hell! I requested a vehicle from the rebels.
God, why does it have to be
I got eyes on Salazar. Target marked. Wait.
Move! Grenade, move, move, move!
Shitballs!
Where the fuck's my ride?
I got eyes on Salazar. Target marked. Let's take him alive. Your LT's trying to run.
Get in my fucking
hey,
car.
Leave him alone already.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace where Madrecoca won't find you.
You're a fool. There's no place in Bolivia where she can't find me.
You really think she'd go to all that trouble just for you? Get your head out of your ass. She's using you.
Using me? She pulled me out of the fields and maybe her right-hand man. I was 17, and everyone in Tabacal treated me like a king. She gave me power, respect. People feared me.
Yeah, you won the asshole lottery. Good for you. She's probably lining up your replacement right now.
You don't know her like I do, gringo. Trust me. You're going to burn. You're dead, hijo de puta. You hear me? You know who the fuck I am?
You're Madrecoca's boy, right? She still wipe your ass and tuck you in at night?
The hell did you just say?
Shut your hole, mama's boy. You're coming with us. Someone wants to talk to you. We're coming up on the rally point. Heads up. This is our stop.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
Nomad.
This is becoming annoying.
I'm in position.
Maybe I'll do that soon.
Suck my dick, blanquiñosa de mierda. I ain't saying shit!
Salazar, did it ever occur to you that I don't actually need you to talk? Without you, there's no one to run things in Tabacal. Madricoca will have to come out of hiding, and then we'll have her.
Entonces, you think I'm the only one she trusts? Carajo, mujer. She has people loyal to her working with the farmers.
Now that's an interesting piece of information. See? You're cooperating already.
Wait. I didn't.
Sure you did. And Madricoca would skin you alive if she ever found out.
Give us some names, Salazar, and we promise this stays between you and us. If not...
Dale, pues. Okay!
Oh, shit, that place has got a microwave. I mean, this, I'll be honest, that's the last thing I expected to see. A freaking microwave.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Three more. Those aren't the three more. Oh, there's this one. There's one more after that. What the hell is this? Squad needs this. And now there's one item, one available. Which one is it? Ah, the diversion lure. The one thing I don't think I've actually used the entire time I brought it. I was joking either. I think I used the frag grenade more than I used that thing. Now, how far away from it are we?
Coca leaves taken from the local farmers are stockpiled at the Tabacal freight yard for delivery. I want you to get in there and destroy the stockpile. That ought to get Madricoca's attention.
We'll take the chopper this time.
Loma just uploaded some names for us. Looks like Salazar finally talked. It's a list of Santa Blanca snitches working inside the farmer's co-op. You know what to do. We take them out.
And there's number 5. That's number 5.
Up.
Fantastic. I was hoping they'd do... Oh, there is one.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Shit.
Eyes up. We got Sicarios guarding the freight yard.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Sniper out there.
Did you see it? I think it's probably further back in the yard.
Great. Mortars.
Got mortars. And it's probably up there. Shit.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
There it is.
Drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Maybe get fucking closer. Or we could go around it some more. Well, first we'll try
coming
this place.
Damn, you can run a hell of a lot of freight through a rail yard like that.
Used to be coffee beans for a Yapa cafe back in the day. Now it's all coca all the time.
We'll need to sweep the entire yard for coca stocks. Focus on the warehouses in the main building. Any stocks we find, we take them out.
Copy that. Let's get it done.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Interesting.
Okay, we're still good. Narco with a damn minigun.
I don't see him.
I got a narco over here.
All right, great.
Point him out.
There, by the container.
Oh, wait. It's, sorry, I'm just thinking out loud in my brain how high. Building right there is blocking it.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Got eyes on a coca stock here. Demo is primed and in place.
Now I've got to take care of it. Other thing.
First coca stock destroyed. Let's move on to the next.
Hit that explosion. It's got a front spooked.
Yo, whatever you're doing, stop it right now. Listen, you're recording from its way. So, DC money, you're not gonna.
Eyes on two Sicarios.
Where you got him?
At the entrance to the camp.
Oh, I need to get high. Higher.
Looks like they're feeling frozen.
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
We copy. Fire for effect. Out.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Where's the fucking mortar? Where's the fucking mortar? Oh, Jesus, I don't know where the damn water is. I mean, we saw it fucking before. Okay, we're back. About here. And I pushed the damn wrong button again. Come on, pop goes the weasel. Oh, he's already dead.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Lieutenant's running away.
The demo's primed.
Of course, the blast radius has been increased.
Target down. We gotta hit the last stock. Got the C4 primed.
Buenos días, amigos. This is Eliana. You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I...
Must have been $10 million worth of coca leaves in those stocks. That's gonna hit Madre Coca where it hurts.
Okay, there was one other place all the way over here. How the hell am I seeing a fight? Ah, level 29. I hear you get another extra one up. You can be downed an extra time once you reach level 30. God, level 30 seems to be like the top thing people choose. I mean, the game developers choose. You know, I remember back in the time when Max Devil was level 20 and level 10. Oh, not really level 10. Well, maybe it was tweaky. Ugh. I'm feeling generous again. We'll do this next one. No. Should we? Yeah, we'll do this next one. No. Should we? Yeah, we'll do this next one. No. Should we? No, there was not a repeat. I see that three times.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Yeah.
Salazar's
remember.
Son of a bitch.
Salazar's given up the.
Don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
We might do that.
Salazar's given up the names of several cocaleros who've been secretly spying for Madre Coca. If Chavez and the others are gonna stand a chance against the cartel, we need to take these fuckers out.
Okay. Now nah, we'll end the video now. So I hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye now. See ya.